always flow through the mind and mind. It will always go. It will take you on a trip out of this world and into another. You'll always find love. Some people think it's a physical thing, but it's never up here to be the same. We can always go there with our problems just the same, and we'll find the answers unless we fail to pray. You can always go there at any old time, and close your eyes in the river you'll find. This spiritual river will always flow through our mind and body or wherever we go. The spiritual river is spirit of life. It flows through our the spirit put it here on the very first day, and it will take us home on the very last day. Some people think it's a physical thing, but it never occurs to be the same. We can always go there with our problems of today, and we'll find the answers that we'll tell you.